turn to Gwinnett County now. New video and details in the search for a thief who targets parents at a daycare. Investigators say he waits until the parent goes inside to drop off their child and then smashes their car window. Now, this happened outside the Goddard School in Peachtree Corners. Last week, he stole a purse and a laptop, then spent over $1,000 on the victim's credit card at the Kroger on Lawrenceville Highway.